somebody's knocking. Ottawa, Calgary. That's Bahamas. No, so you have to think, when you're a YouTuber, you have to think about what you're recording, because this people you are recording could be in danger somehow, because all these crazy people on the internet, on YouTube, crazy males, they try to hurt them somehow, harass and hurt them. So you have to think about that. No, if you have a woman you like, a girlfriend, that's maybe not the best start to record a lot of video from her home, and then we'll have some bad people, crazy people will try to find out where she living, her name and address. Then they will start to share her name and address online in some groups on Facebook. And you have crazy people start to call and show up on the property and mailing all kind of letters, all kind of crazy stuff. So the more famous you get, the more in danger you are, the more you need protection. The more famous you are as a YouTuber, the more in danger you are for crazy people. Yes, that's a small aircraft there. That's probably the flying club. That's just a small, yes, that's a Piper. Oh, that's a BBs, that's a Beechcraft, I think. PA is Piper. BE must be a Beechcraft. Yes, Beechcraft, A36 Beechcraft Bonanza. That's a really good, that's like a Mercedes. The Beechcraft is very high quality. It's like that's like the Mercedes of the small aircrafts. So this is flying to Calgary. We not follow this. And we have something flying there. So this takes off for Calgary, now it's already 500 feet, so that's going really fast, like 10 minutes. It's like 50 kilometers away from the airport. So I am moving to a new apartment in less 2 years, because all these buildings, all these apartments need to be renovated. New kitchen, new everything, new bathroom. So everyone had to move out and empty basements. So I have to move to a new apartment somewhere. And I will think about stop recording video from my private home. But they will give me some problems, because I cannot sit do the Lego. No, probably I will need to have a room. So if I move to a new two-room apartment, I will need to make a room. I only record video from there, maybe. No, if I had a small, I'm sleeping in my living room, because I like the room is a little bit bigger. You're supposed to sleep here. But I don't lie, I only sleep here a few times. No, you can have a small room like this. You use for YouTube, then put this down. So you're not recording out of your video. Then you just record inside here. So this is here you are recording your video. Then you can sit build Lego and comics and what you like to do. But that would be different, so I'm thinking if I should do that maybe. so I'm not recording like this. So this is what I'm thinking about. I should maybe do that because I'm an old man. I don't have any money really, and I have no security, no alarm, and no video surveillance. So if I get much more famous, I could be in danger because of all these crazy people on the internet. Towards Chicago. That's not far away. No, Chicago is down there. It's not showing the route yet. That's the Nassau Bahama. And now it's 8:15. It should have departed. And now we can try to reload. We have something arriving here. Halifax, that's the De Havilland Dash 8, is arriving there. You can follow. Then it will taxi to the gates, but this is just a small airport. No, it's not that small airport, but it's not that big, big mega airport. It's not a small airport, but it's not a big airport. Yes, but we don't have time for that. Yes, but we have one there, 9:10. Cargo jets, that not we could do that, but I think that's one more connections there. Yes, that was 7:45, but now it's gone. No, there, Iqaluit, it's still there, 7:55. But we have one 9. Yes, but now I have record half an hour and we don't have power for this. Of course, I've already recorded a lot of video. Also by Vancouver. Yes, I think I have to stop the video and charging so I can see the aircraft. I will sit, watch, then I can... When I see the aircraft, I will go and get my camcorder.